Hello guys, in today's video I'll talk about what is an example of a digital network. Yes, there is some examples are directory services, mail services, virtual terminals and file management. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.